younger, I slept on the floor all the time. It wasn't more comfortable than my bed, but at least I felt safe that way. When I was younger, I slept on the floor all the time. I figured that way, if the monsters crept out, I would see them. But I guess over the years things changed, and the monsters I was ever so scared of found their way out from under my bed and crept straight into my head. And now I feel them cruelly, and now I hear them scream. They're deep inside my body, and they're becoming me. And now I feel them cruelly, and now I hear them scream. They're deep inside my body, and they're becoming me. When I was younger, I'd run and I'd scream and I'd hide, scared that the monsters would catch me and eat me alive. When I was younger, I'd laugh and I'd joke and I'd smile. But now there's no one here to turn on the light and scare them away. But I guess over the years things changed, and the monsters I was ever so scared of found their way out from under my bed and crept straight into my head. And now I feel them cruelly, and now I hear them scream. They're deep inside my body, and they're becoming me. My body is a cage holding me captive, and I'm buried so deep that my screams sound like whispers. My body is a cage holding me captive, and I'm buried so deep that my screams sound like whispers. And I'm screaming, my throat is ripped to pieces. Can you hear me calling from down here? I need your help, I need your hand, I need someone to pull me out of the dark. I've been down here for so long that my eyes have adjusted and I can see clearly now. I've been down here for so long that it's become like a home to me. And now I feel them cruelly, and now I hear them scream. They're deep inside my body, and they're becoming me. And now I feel them crawling, and now I hear them scream. They're deep inside my body, and they're becoming me. Do 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 do.